Nishan Pressley. I go to Central Dauphin East High School. We have 5 days left. In the fall, I'll be attending Norfolk State University in Virginia on full academic scholarship.
During your junior year of high school, was it? You decided to found a club at your school. Can you tell us about this Red Cross deal that you worked so very hard on?
So basically my junior year, I went looking for community service clubs, and we barely had any in my school. We had a key club, but they really didn't do any service projects. So I decided that I wanted to start a club to get my peers involved in an organization that helped their community and just people around the world. So after I went to the American Red Cross Leadership Camp, I got the tools and the tools just basically to start this club and to help my peers and gain a better understanding of why they should do community service and like why it's so good to do it. And so far we raised about $5,000 for the American Red Cross just through donations, and we do many service projects like blood drives.